Hey guys, I got a brand new vlog camera. It's pretty small though, so I'm a little bit afraid that it might go away when there is this big wind. No, Yannick, don't blow! Ah, my camera!
Just bounce it. Everybody wanna come, I'm announcing it. I'm always gon' get it, I'm always gon' get it. Even if you sit back denouncing it. But I'm a good kid, I rock gold, I'm never gon' sleep with ya. I love you, I've been...
That wasn't first try, more like the 100th try. Man. So today is a different video than usual, but we're gonna have some real fun today with this little guy right here. It's the Insta360 ONE X that you might have seen in the hands of other creators. And I think that Potato Jet recently did a video about it as well. Anyways, quick overview, it's a 360 camera. Does that mean that you have to film in weird 360 video formats? Well, interesting enough, that's probably not what you want to do with this camera. Now, through some software, you can basically control and animate anything that you like in post-production. And we'll get a little bit into that during the video. But mostly, I want to show you guys just what's all possible with this camera. Because not only you get this camera, but these guys also sell dozens of gadgets. You know, some are very simple, like a small cord, but it's astonishing what you can do with this. So let's just have some fun, guys. I'd like to show you 11 super creative camera tricks using this nifty little camera. The hamster wheel. Damn picture, but damn I got it. Super when he popped it. Fake ass ride when he copped it. Whoa, there's no... The fake drone shot. But he's never really gonna stop it. Goddamn, yes ma'am. Can I do what I can as a man? Can I be the bullet time? Better than anybody is really trying to be my fan. But come hang out with a vehicle. Ride through dirty, everybody seeing you while I drink my drink. The full truth. Wake up feeling like you are all confused. Goddamn, and I do this so love, love like the vertigo transition. And I call my only girl, so she coming for the safe. So I tell the other that I gotta sip away. So I do what I can and I'm getting by. My family kinda sad that I'm getting high, but slow it down and I paid around. When I claim that I always lie, but I really do feel ya. But I know my cows, but you real. The time lapse. Do it better than I ever did, just so I can say that I really do feel ya. You feel me? The spin transition, which is actually something completely done in post-production, but it's really cool. Snowmobile, so I know it's real. Nobody's ever really gonna stop it. Goddamn, yes ma'am. Can I do what I can as a man? Can I be what I said? Do it better than anybody is really trying to be my fan. But the point of view shot. Everybody seeing you while I drink my drink. You do your thing. Wake up feeling like you are all confused. Goddamn. The spin transition. Life, everybody want a photo. And I call my only girl, so she coming for the safe. So
third person view.
So I do what I can and I'm getting by. My family kinda sad that I'm getting high, but slow it down and I paid around. When I claim that I always lie, but I really do feel ya. But I know my cows, but you real love. So I'ma just do it better than I ever did, just so I can say that I really do feel ya. You feel me?
The small planet.
Wow! That was something. So I quickly want to show you guys a few things about the editing process. Now, basically you can do everything inside their app. You can move the camera around, zoom in and out, and also create keyframes in there to animate your camera movements. And this is great for small projects and such, but when you're editing dozens of shots like we did, you probably want to do that inside something like Adobe Premiere Pro. And you know, that's perfectly possible as you can see right here. Now, funny enough, you're gonna need a free plugin from GoPro. It's gonna recognize the shots from the Insta360 camera, and you can do everything now inside Premiere. Now you can move my camera around, kind of roll that, and just play that all back in real time, which is pretty cool, of course. It's really that simple. You can take the camera out of the box and start shooting and editing straight away. I'm also very happy with the image quality. Now you get 5.7K resolution and even a 100fps option at 3K, and knowing what this thing costs, it's mind-blowing. Guys, you can click the first link in the description below to check it out yourself. And I really hope that this video was inspiring, even though that it wasn't really a tutorial, but more of a demo. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you, Insta360, for the support. And as always, stay creative.
The pull true.
Ali! Ali!
They hit it.